Your referees today is Mr. George Kane, and your linesmen, Mr. Alan Parry and Mr. Eddie Hoosin. Merseybus in maroon, and Manchester are in black and white stripes.
This is coming on the video. I hope you're going to stay in close with this camera all the time, because.
The officials now introduced to the team skipper of Merseybus, Joe Harrison. And the skipper of Manchester, D. Lyons.
That cost me.
Can you come and see us after two of them?
Yeah.
Bobby? Well, if you want to just say something now, it's just.
Substitutes today for Merseybus are Neil Daly, Davey Fleming, Paul Nixon, and Peter Sawfleet, and John Wise.
Peter! Peter! Peter!
It's Merseybus to kick off in this 1989-90 PSV final. It's Dixon to Lasky. Lasky plays the ball right to Stevie Hutchins. And it's a throw to Manchester. Throw down the right, headed out by Stevie Hutchins. Close control by Connors, and it's a free kick to Manchester, pushing the back. This could be dangerous. It's a free kick to be taken by Peter Knight in Manchester. Floats the ball over. It's headed right. Paul Alderson to take the kick. Takes a short kick. The ball not in the box. Take it again. Joe Harrison plays a long ball to Dixon. That's a foul. Manchester ball. It's Kendrick to play a long ball into the penalty area. Oh, that's a good cross. A bit of hesitation by Stevie Hutchin, and eventually puts the ball out for a throw into Manchester. Connors with the ball, plays it 1-2, it's a foul. Hutchinson bring him down again. Similar free kick to the one taken 2 minutes earlier. Taken again by Kendrick. Swing this in. That's a nice ball. Headed clear by Seddon. A slice by Dempsey. What is Seddon? Oh, it's very shaky here from Merseybus. Ball played back to Bradley. Bradley now under pressure. There's a nice ball out. On by Dowdall, and Dowdall's offside. No, he's not offside. It's a free kick to Manchester. A little bit of pressure in these early stages from Manchester. Needless fouls given away. That should be through to the keeper. Safely gathered by Alderson. It's a long kick out that reaches the centre circle. Headed on by Dixon. And it's a push in the back. To be taken by Les Hutchins. Yeah, I beg your pardon, Stevie Hutchins. Stevie plays a short ball to Dixon. Oh, it's a poor ball. Yes, he's still got it. Hutchinson's got it. And he's overrun it. Toll taken by Connors to Dempsey. Dempsey plays a high ball. On to Kendrick. Kendrick tried to push it onto Hutton. Comes to Richie Woods. Richie Woods turns inside. There's a roll to Dixon. Back to keeper Bradley. A little bit of pressure there again from Merseybus. Out to Lasky. Lasky to Barry Matthews. Lasky turns inside. Through to Joe Harrison. Joe Harrison wide to Stevie Hutch. Stevie Hutch wide against to Jeff Dixon. Dixon forced back. Inside to Hutch. And Hutchie misses the tackle. Yes, it's picked up again. Oh, and he's robbed. It's a cross. Oh, unlucky, it's a corner ball. It's a corner taken to be taken by Jeff Dixon. It's a kick to be taken by Jeff Dixon. Plays a nice ball in, gathered safely. Yes, under pressure, but gathered safely by the keeper. It's a nice tackle by Tristan. Oh, it's brought down by Dempsey.
Who's coming? Who's the blonde fella in the middle? Who's the lad in the middle with his hands on? Is it the number 8?
Kick taken by Hutchins. Knocked in. Flicked on by Dixon. Could be dangerous. No, it's a foul on the keeper. Foul on the keeper by Ben Sutton. Dixon. Dixon lays the ball back to Hutchins. Inside to Flynn. Gary Harper. One by Woods. It's given away. And to throw into Measurements.
Show Chris.
Hutchins with a long throw. Flicked on off the head of a Manchester player. Played back to the keeper. It's a corner ball. The keeper was very undecided there. Very. A real misunderstanding on the part of Manchester. Where Connors played the ball back to the keeper and he just let the ball go. Corner on the right, taken by Dixon. Played in hard and low. Flicked on by Gary Harper. It cleared. It's a nice ball. It's a nice ball played into Holland Lake. Holland Lake onto Hutton and he's away down the middle. He's on his own. It's a clean break. And it's 1-0 to Manchester. A brilliant goal scored by David Renshaw. The Merseybus lads were appealing for offside. Renshaw ran through the middle with a lovely ball played through by Greg. And the beachkeeper Alderson in the bottom left hand corner. Manchester 1, Merseybus 0. Sends the Manchester crowd in raptures. Ball back to Seddon. Seddon.
Chris, get away from him.
Down to Hutchins. Hutchins moves 10, 15 yards and he's still going. Played forward to Chris Dunn, Gary Harper. Cleared by the Manchester defender. Position. And it's offside. And the Merseybus defence have got to get their act together. The ball played by Seddon, played upfield. Dixon chases, but the ball's run out. Throw Manchester. Towed in by Dempsey. It's a push in the back. It's a foul. Starts Stevie Hutchin, a foul on Neil Gregg. Referee wants the ball taken from the right place. Taken by Connors. Connors plays a long ball into the heart of the Merseybus defence. Headed out by Seddon to Gary Harper. Chested down by Dixon. Oh, Dixon plays a poor ball. It's headed out by Greg, throw to Merseybus. Taken by Richie Woods. Richie Woods throws the ball down the line. It's Gary Harper. Gary Harper plays it down the line. Dixon to chase and the ball's gone out. Just a throw. Well, this is chance. Gary Matthews broke through. Assisted by Billy Chapman. Buddy kicks a long ball into the heart of the Merseybus defence. Richard Woods is beaten. And Joe Addison's across to cover and clear for the throw in. Throw to Manchester. Taken by Hollenrake. Throws it inside to Kendrick. Kendrick moves back. And he's lost the ball. Plays it to McCluskey. McCluskey plays the ball forward, but it's easily picked up by the Manchester defence. Oh, and that's a lovely ball, but Dixon is offside. Billy Chapman offside. Kick to Manchester. Kick taken by Hutton. Takes a long ball again, deep into the heart of the Merseybus defence. Headed out by Joe Addison. Headed in again by Hollingwood. Straight back to the keeper. Alderton with a long clearance, centre circle, headed back, Seddon on the ball, it's a foul, it's Merseybus ball. And the referee's decided to change the match ball. It's not normally like this at Goodison Park. We normally have a ball thrown on right away, but seems to have a bit of controversy over a new ball. Now we're back in play. It's Seddon short to Joe Harrison. Harrison to Gary Harper. Harper to Richie Woods. Richie Woods plays a ball through to Billy Chapman. Headed back by Woods to Gary Harper. And it's a handball. Free kick to Merseybus. Well, this could be dangerous. Ben Seddon going up in his usual spot. This lad is a good header of the ball if it can get played to his head. It's McCluskey. Here's a ball in. That's on the keeper gathers nice. Here's the ball out to Dempsey. Dempsey's lost the ball. It's Gary Harper. Gary Harper, a lovely cross. Gathered safely by the keeper, Bradley. It's a free kick. Must have been a push on the keeper by Billy Chapman. Short kick out. Plays it back to the keeper. And he's left footed downfield. Van Seddon missed the ball, but the ball runs through to the keeper. Keeper Paul Alderson. There's a long ball outside it on. Oh, and it's a foul. That won't count at all. Balls to be brought back. But a free kick to Mesimus. It's Richie Woods to take the kick. Long ball deep into the box. Headed across by Seddon. That's a free kick again to Manchester. The ball is thrown out quickly to the left back Dempsey. Dempsey gives it away to Hutchins. Hutchins down the line. Oh, well stopped by Dempsey. Throwing quickly taken and lost. Gathered again by Gary Harper. Gary Harper loses the ball. That's Holland Drake. Yes, and this is a chance here for Manchester again. And he's brought down by Seddon, just outside the box. This is a very dangerous spot here for Mesibus. Free kick given away by Ben Seddon. It's Hollenrake to take the kick. Hollenrake and Connor standing over the ball. It's Hollenrake and he's going to have a go. He's had a shot over the bar. No danger at all. Free kick to Mesibus. Taken by keeper Alderson. Paul Alderson, long ball upfield. Headed on by Lasky. Lasky to Chapman. Chapman to Gary Matthews. Gary Matthews. And Lasky battles for the ball well. And he gives it away. It's Hollingway going through, over on it. Seddon to Lasky. Lasky down the line. Cleared for a throw-in by centre half Greg. Throw-in taken by Hutchin. Hutchin to Jeff Seddon. Jeff. Dixon. Dixon with the ball in. Chapman heads the ball. Come out to Gary. Dixon on the ball. To Hutchins wide. Hutchins plays a ball in. Cleared again. It's Dixon on the ball again. Dixon plays a long ball in. And he's offside. Gary Harper offside. Kick to Manchester, played back to the keeper. It's keeper Bradley to clear, left footed upfield. And it's a long, high ball. headed on by Hollenreich. Cleared by Woods, and it's a foul on Richie Woods. The referee wants to have a word with Dowdall. No, he wants a word with Richie Woods. Richie must have had words there with the referee. It's a kick taken by Seddon. Seddon plays the ball high into the opposing area. Gary Matthews beaten by Drake. Throwing quickly, chasing to Richie Woods. Richie Woods plays it along the line. Gary Matthews headed in. It's cleared by the Manchester defence. Oh, short ball. Yes. That's a throw into Manchester. Mersey Bus have somehow got to get back in this game. Trailing at the moment, 1-0. Throwing down the line. Headed out for a throw again to Manchester. Again, play down the line. Straight to Nick Lasky. Lasky to Richie Woods. Richie Woods plays it up the line. Gary Chapman chases. Inside to Gary Harper. Gary Harper beats his man. Turns inside. It's a played, ball played wide by Seddon. Played back to his keeper. Keeper, left footed clearance. Straight into the arms of Alderson, the opposing keeper. Alderson out to Joe Harrison. Harrison forward to Seddon. Seddon moving forward, centre circle. There's a, oh yes, and Billy Chapman is through. But it's cleared by Collins. There's a nice ball played in by Ben Seddon to Billy Chapman. Just overran him a little bit. Throw into Mersibus. This could be a long throw from Joe Harrison. And this lad has got a long throw. Ben Seddon makes his way forward. Long throw in. Flicked on by Seddon. Played by Dempsey. Put back in again by Gary Harper. Crystal, nice ball to Crystal to McClaskey. McClaskey goes down the left-hand side, turns back.
Jockey!
Beats his man, still on the left. But cleared for the throw-in. Again, a long throw-in. That's a Seddon's head into the middle. Just over the top. And Jeff Dixon. That was a good effort by Dixon. There could be a lot of danger from these free kicks, from these throw-ins. Alderson clears downfield. Richie Woods loses out. And Seddon missed kicks completely. To throw into Manchester. Throw in taken by Greg. Inside to Hollenreich. Hollenreich across the middle. Into the arms of Alderson. Alderson throws out to Dixon. Dixon flicks it on. Picked up by Manchester defender. And played all the way back to his keeper. Bradley kicks long downfield. Clifton plays it down the line. Chased by Dixon. Yes, and Dixon. It's a throw in to Manchester. Throw taken by Dempsey. Told him back. Plays it short to Hollenbeck. It's a push in the back. Free kick to Manchester. We've played now 25 minutes and it's still Manchester 1, Merseybus 0. Free kick taken by Dempsey. Flicked on beautiful. Madison back to keeper Alderson. Alderson rolls it out to Richie Woods. Richie Woods short, plays it back to the keeper. Alderson kicks long upfield. Headed clear by Manchester. It's Manchester clear the line as well. Straight. So it's Alaska, but it's a foul. There's a foul off the ball by Gary Harper. Free kick by Greg. Hard upfield. Joe Harrison, well played. It's Chris Dunbury waiting for the ball. Just waited a bit long, Chris Dunn. But it's a free kick to Hutchins. Hutchins with the throw. And it's a Manchester ball. Throw into Manchester on the halfway line. Dempsey. Inside to Kendrick. Beaten again by Joe Addison. Joe Addison to Dixon. Dixon to Gary. Nick Lasky. Nick Lasky plays a poor ball. And it's offside. They've really got to start stringing these passes together. Merseybus playing far too many wayward passes. It's Joe Addison to Richie Woods. Richie Woods looks around. Plays the ball up to Billy Chapman. Billy Chapman beaten in the air. And it's Manchester on the break. But a poor ball picked up by Seddon. Seddon again plays a long ball. Picked up again by Greg. And that's a brilliant ball. Gary Matthews with a nice centre across and it's gone too far. Chased by Crystal. Crystal tries to play it in towards Gary Harvey. But it's Hutchins penalised for a foul on Dempsey. Yes. Referee's having a word. Is he going to be booked? Yes, he's having his name taken. It's the yellow card for Stevie Hutchins. That was a needless foul. Given away when Merseybus were on the attack. Hutchins trots back to his right back spot. And a free kick taken by Dempsey. That's when the trainer gets off the pitch. Yes, we can now play. Free kick taken by Dempsey. Is it right footed? That's a poor ball. It's picked up by Dixon. Dixon moving forward. It's over here to ball. Goes straight back to the Manchester keeper. Free kick. Taken long, hard upfield. Cleared by Woods. Woods to Lasky. There to Gary Harper. Gary Harper through to Dixon. Dixon again. Gary Harper. Gary Harper going through. Nice ball, Tutu. Oh, and that was nearly an own goal. The ball played back from Dowdall to his keeper. Hit it a bit too strong. It's a corner to Merseybus. Taken by Dixon. We've got a get the big fellas moving up. Ben Seddon. Ball played in. Seddon heads the ball forward. Tulaski. That's a goal! That was a great goal. Scored by Gary Matthews. The corner was taken, put across by Dixon. Flicked on by Seddon, and Matthews turned and played the ball just inside the left-hand post. So it's Merseybus 1, Manchester 1. Kick-off. And the ball again picked up by Lasky. Lasky moves forward. Checks. Plays it wide to Stevie Hutch. Hutchin plays the ball down the line. Dixon heads it for a goal kick. That hopefully can spread a bit more enthusiasm back into the Merseybus team. We've started to come back into this game now.
Come on, face the ball now, boys!
Goalkeeper Bradley. The goal kick down into the centre circle, headed up by McClaskey. McClaskey got a bit carried away. Gives away a free kick. Free kick to Manchester. Manchester just inside the centre circle. Ball played up right footed by Dowdall. It's a long ball, it beats everybody, goes through for the goal kick. Taken by Alderson, right footed. That's a poor kick, but headed on by Lasky, straight to Manchester. Lasky picks the ball up again. Moving forward. Overruns the ball and loses it. And it's Manchester on the attack, but he's offside.
Well done, Oxman!
Merseybus defence came out well. Catching Manchester offside. Kick taken by Seddon. Plays the ball long. Into the heart of the Manchester penalty area. Cleared by Dowdall. It's Gary Harper. Gary Harper plays it short to Richie Woods. Richie Woods onto it. It's Gary Matthews on the ball. Gary Matthews plays it hard. Straight to Glasgow. Goal kick to Manchester. Merseybus forwards are now starting to be a little bit more mobile. It's a goal kick taken by Owen. It's a free kick. For Merseybus, foul on Ben Seddon. It's taken short to Richie Woods. Richie Woods back to Ben Seddon. Ben Seddon plays it left to Gary Matthews. Gary Matthews inside to Lasky. Lasky inside to Joe Harrison. Joe Harrison moving forward. Trying to shot. Comes off a Manchester defender. And it's still not cleared yet. Up by Gary Matthews. Cleared by Manchester, but only straight to Richie Woods. Richie Woods heads it forward to McClaskey. McClaskey leaves it through to Gary Harbour. Gary Harbour back to Richie Woods. Well closed down by the Manchester defence. Through to Dixon, a throw to Dixon. Dixon inside. Gary Harbour chasing. Cleared by Dowdall. Dowdall plays it back to his keeper. That was a poor back pass there by Dowdall. Mm-hmm. Long kick again by Bradley. Headed clear by Harrison. Straight to Lasky. Lasky turns to beat his man. Pushes the ball out for a throw to Manchester. Throw Manchester quickly taken. But the game given away. Slight hesitancy there by Dixon. It's a free kick to Manchester. Quickly taken. Won by Gary Harper. And fouled. Gary Harper was fouled. Free kick to Merseybus. Played short to Woods. Woods coming forward. Short ball to Gary Harper. It's played to Gary Matthews. And that's a bad foul in the back. Referee going over to have a word at the fullback. Foul on Billy Chapman. Free kick played short to McCluskey. McCluskey plays a ball into the heart of the box. It's gone through to the keeper. Taken by Gary Matthews. Gary Matthews going through down the left. Tries a long range effort, just over the bar. It's a goal kick taken by the Manchester keeper. Bradley. Bradley clears upfield. Seddon heads it straight back. Headed back to the... Oh, that's a foul on the keeper. Dixon just caught the keeper as he went through. But it was a loose ball, it seemed. But the referee has ruled in favour of the keeper. It's a free kick to Manchester. Just inside the penalty box. Played short and played back to the keeper. Keeper clears hard and long upfield. Headed by Seddon. Straight to Tristan. Tristan tries to beat his man and loses it. But Ben Seddon clears it. Upfield. Played back to the keeper. Keeper throws it out to the fullback. Fullback again plays it back to his keeper. About 7 or 8 minutes to go to half time. Still here at Goodison Park. Merseybus 1. And Gary Matthews headed back by Chris Dunn. But Manchester made a mess of it and it went straight to the keeper. Keeper Alderson throws out to Joe Harrison. Harrison plays the ball left. And it's put into touch for a throw to Merseybus. That's a push in the back. It's a free kick for the push in the back on Gary Matthews. Free kick to be taken by Mick Lasky. Referee wants a word. Behave yourself, boys, and play football. No words to that effect. Short ball played to Lasky from Richie Woods and back to Richie Woods. Richie Woods through to Lasky. Lasky down the left and it's a corner ball. Nice little move there from Merseybus. Wins a corner. Corner to be taken by Dixon.
a bit of crowd trouble here. Come on. Start throwing things like ever war.
Dixon to send it right footed into the penalty area. Played in and cleared by the Manchester defence. It's a throw to Mercy, but on the halfway line. Joe Harrison with the long throw. Cleared easy again by the Manchester defence. It's Richie Woods with the throw. Down the line. Jeff Dixon. Jeff Dixon inside. Turned inside, lovely. Oh, that was unlucky. Kristen was nearly on the end of a nice cross. It's a corner again to Merseybus. Merseybus now applying the pressure. Just before half time. Kick again to be taken by Dixon. Thought about playing it short, but changed his mind. Plays it right footed. Hard. Cleared by the Manchester defence. Straight to Richie Woods. Richie Woods plays it back to Dixon. Dixon tries a ball in. Oh, it's hit the bar. Yes, and it's a goal. It's a great goal. They'll score by, again, Gary Matthews. What a lovely ball played by Richie Woods. From the corner, straight back to Jeff Dixon, who in turn crossed the ball, hit the bar, was pulled back into the middle, and Gary Matthews thundered the ball higher to the top of the net. So that's Manchester 1, Merseybus 2. And that goal couldn't have been scored at a better time. It's a foul by Hutchins. Needless foul again. And Merseybus can't let Manchester back into this game now. It's close on half time. Kick taken by Hutton. Plays it to the far post, headed clear. Out by Gary Harper. Billy Chapman on the ball, plays it inside. Mick Lasky plays it forward to Jeff Dixon. Jeff Dixon plays it down on the left.
Unlucky lad.
That's just over the line. Good move. Merseybus now starting to play the ball about with a little bit more confidence. Throw-in taken, but it's a free kick to Manchester. Push in the back. This last 20 minutes or so, Merseybus have really taken the game by the scruff of the neck. It's a free kick to Manchester. Taken hard, long, won by Richie Woods. Richie Woods to Gary Matthews. Gary Matthews inside to McCluskey. McCluskey goes forward. Still going forward. And he's pulled. Oh, what a terrible foul. Yes, he should be so spoken to. I think that deserves a little bit more than a lecture. But all he gets is a free kick. 30 yards out. Richie Woods hoosts the ball over. Ben Seddon jumping all over his opponent's centre half. Free kick to Manchester just inside the penalty box. Plays it short and back to the keeper. Keeper Bradley, left footed, downfield. Good kick. But there's nobody from the Manchester forward line pushing up at all. Woodsy turns, goes to centre back to the keeper, changes his mind. Puts the ball into touch. Throw in Manchester. Bolton side. Gary Harper to Billy Chapman. Billy Chapman's all around the ball and safely back to the keeper. Keeper clears hard upfield. But again, just pushed forward by the Manchester team. They don't seem to have any set plan. The forwards are just turning and hitting the ball forward, and there's nobody picking it up. But now it's Manchester again on the attack. Nice ball inside. There's a tussle on the floor. It's picked up by Chris Dunn. Chris Dunn to Ben Seddon. Ben Seddon through to Jeff Dixon. Dixon tried to switch it right. It's gathered safely by the keeper. Took a deflection. Keeper Bradley clears upfield. Headed clear by Joe Harrison. And the referee blows for half time. A very satisfactory half from Merseybus. It started off a bit shaky. Maybe 10 minutes, a quarter of an hour, and then gradually settled into the rhythm. They commanded the last 20, 25 minutes. This game is turning out now. Goal scored by Christian following a corner by Dixon. It was cleared but knocked back by Richie Woods to Dixon, who centred the ball. It's got it. Matthews started the second half, loses the ball to the Manchester defender. Manchester defender looked in turn, plays it back to Billy Chapman. Billy Chapman through to Dixon. Dixon to Chapman. That's a corner ball. Good promising move by Merseybus. And Dixon with the short ball to Lasky. Lasky takes on the defender back to Dixon. Dixon cuts inside. Oh, straight across the goal. Shot by Jeff Dixon, which eluded everybody. Goalkeeper takes the short ball, but makes a mess of it. It's a throw in. There's a chance here for Merseybus. Out. Oh! A shot there from Chris, from Billy Chapman, just wide of the goal. Manchester have started the second half very shaky indeed. They've only been playing a minute and they've been two near costly errors. Goal kick taken. Headed back by Seddon. Lasky jumps over the ball. It's Gary Matthews on the ball. Plays it back to Richie Woods. Richie Woods in time to McClaskey. McClaskey turns. Goes back, plays the ball back to Ben Seddon. Ben Seddon again to McClaskey with space. Lasky plays the ball inside. Again, another error from Manchester, but they clear the lines well. It's a foul, Richie Woods. It's a free kick to Manchester. Ball played left. Cleared by Chris Dunn. Throw to Manchester. Taken quickly. Through to Hollenbeck. Hollenbeck turns inside.
Well out, Ben.
Cleared by Ben Seddon.
Billy Chapman!
Ball pushed aimlessly up by Les Hutchins. Kick taken by Bradley. Cleared by Seddon. Lasky battling well. Ball's played to Richie Woods. Richie Woods gives the ball away.
from the back.
Back to Ben Seddon. The ball eventually goes for a goal kick to Merseybus. Plays it short to Joe Harrison. Joe Harrison brings the ball away. Down the left. Here's the ball to Gary Matthews. Gary Matthews played it hard towards Jeff Dixon. Dixon brings it down. Gary Harper, but Dixon was just in his way and slices the ball wide for a throw to Manchester. Down near the corner flag. Throw taken by Connors. Down the line, picked up by Dixon. Dixon in turn loses out. Picked up and played forward by Seddon. Flicked on by Jeff Dixon. Cleared by the Manchester defence. Chapman uses his hands. And it's a free kick to Manchester. Played forward. Picked up by Lyons. Lyons in turn loses it to Chapman. Chapman places it right to Jeff Dixon. Jeff Dixon moving towards the penalty spot, plays it again to Chapman. That's a ball, appeals for a penalty but not given. Ball's cleared by the Manchester defence. Joe Harrison clears it downfield. So Gary Harper on the ball. It's a throw into Merseybus. Throw-in taken by Stevie Hutch, and told to move back a bit. There's the ball to Gary Harper. Gary Harper inside, cleared by Manchester. In hard by Joe Harrison, plays the ball forward. It's picked up by the Manchester defence. Dempsey to Lyons. Lyons to Holland break. Cleared by Ben Seddon, picked up by Mick Lasky. Mick Lasky moving downfield. Plays the ball to Gary Matthews. Gary Matthews back to McCluskey. McCluskey to Richie Woods. Richie Woods played the ball down the left-hand side. Picked up by Gary Matthews. Gary Matthews beats his man. Centres. Oh, it's a great goal. It's a brilliant goal scored by Jeff Dixon. That was a very, very, very good move. The move involving Lasky. Richie Woods, who played the ball down the line to Gary Matthews. Gary sends over a perfect centre for Jeff Dixon to score with a diving header into the bottom left-hand corner of the net. So it's now Manchester 1, Merseybus 3. Manchester were in complete disarray at that time. They're trying to gee their players up. And they're sending off. They're sending on their substitutes, D. Renshaw. Renshaw on for Parsonage. Manchester kickoff. Play the ball forward. Neat 1-2. Still Manchester going forward. Picked up by Seddon. Cleared by Hutchins. Hutchins to Dixon, plays it forward. Just eludes Gary Harper. And yes, they're offside. Merseybus now really starting to play very well indeed. Short kick, Hutchinson to Joe Harrison. Joe Harrison wide to Richie Woods. Richie Woods to Lasky. Lasky turns inside, beats his man. Goes forward, plays the ball to Gary Harper. Gary Harper lets it run. Picked up by the Manchester defence. Played forward. Joe Harrison clears to Ben Seddon. Ben Seddon turns and hooks the ball upfield. It's a chase on, but he calmly plays it back to his keeper. Keeper throws it out. But a poor throw again. And Manchester defence is in a real disarray. Hard and long by the keeper. Picked up by Lasky. Lasky to Gary Matthews. Gary Matthews turns inside, beats his man. Through to Jeff Dixon. Dixon turns. and he's still got the ball, he still goes through. Tries a long range effort. Oh, it's a brilliant save by the keeper. The shot that was curling into the top corner, brilliantly tipped over by Bradley. Now we are seeing a good game of football, especially from the Merseybus players. It's a corner to Merseybus taken by Billy Chapman. Is it right footed? Penalty spot. Cleared. To Gary Harper. Gary Harper to Richie Woods. Richie Woods loses out. And Manchester could be on the break here. Picked up by Hutchins but loses it. Got Gary Matthews clears his lines. And I think that's a throw to Manchester. Yes. Gary Matthews thought the ball was his. The lines and rules. And it's a Manchester throw. Throwing on the halfway line. Manchester kicking left to right, trailing by 3-1. Long throw in by Dempsey, picked up by Barry Matthews. The ball overruns, throwing again to Manchester. Cleared by Ben Seddon.
Camera.
A throw again to Manchester. Throw taken by Dowdall. Gives it away to McCluskey, again picked up by Manchester. It's a throw to Manchester again. And that's a foul. It's a Merseybus free kick. Merseybus leading 3-1. Goals from Gary Matthews, Chris Dunn and Jeff Dixon. And Richie Woods on the ball, plays a long ball towards Dixon. Dixon up. Played back to the keeper from Manchester. Quick throw out to Connors. Connors plays inside Dempsey. Dempsey to Hendrick. Hendrick to Knight. Knight plays the ball forward. It's cleared by Ben Seddon. Again, push forward by Manchester. Had a clear by Chris Dunn to Gary Harper. Harper gives it away. Kendrick played the ball forward there, thinking somebody's going to run onto it. But the Merseybus defend held out well. So Harrison on the ball. Plays it to Hutchins. Hutchins back to the keeper. And throws it out to Richie Woods. Richie Woods forward to Lasky. Gives it away. It's cleared by Joe Harrison. It's Manchester on the ball. There's a long ball forward. It's a chase, but it's straight into the keeper. Keeper Paul Alderson plays it short to Joe Harrison. In turn, gives it back. Throws the ball out to Richie Woods. Richie Woods plays it forward to Billy Chapman. Billy Chapman tries to push the ball inside to Dixon. It's picked up by the Manchester defence and laid back to the keeper. Keeper Bradley bounces the ball. He is left footed to Hendrick. Tries to turn but puts the ball out of play. Ben Seddon organising the defence, telling them to keep pushing forward. Throw in taken by Woods. Woods down the line, headed on by Gary Matthews. Put out for another throw to Merseybus. Gary Matthews with a throw. And to Jeff Dixon again, it's put out for a throw into Merseybus. It's throw must be taken from the right spot. Throw taken by Joe Addison. Long throw. Flicked on. Oh, well cleared. Just done. Yes. And it's a chase on here and sticks it through on his own. Oh, and he tried to chip the keeper, but in turn, put it straight into his hands. That was a clear-cut chance from where he was. Ball cleared by Richie Woods. Pushed back in again. Header cleared by Ben Seddon. Picked up by the Manchester defence, played for, but Joe Addison is back. Oh, well played by Joe Addison. To the defender right, the attacker right to him before pushing the ball back to the keeper. Alderson with a long kick. Headed clear by centre half. Lasky up, picked up by Dixon. Offside, Manchester forward offside. Renshaw. Well, the Manchester forwards, they're just not playing with any commitment at all. There's nobody pushing forward. Joe Harrison pushes the ball forward. And a silly back pass. Tried to find the keeper, but pushed it far too wide. It's a corner for Merseybus. Corner taken by Jeff Dixon. Right-footed. Into the penalty spot. Headed by Ben Seddon. Just wide. It's a goal kick to Manchester. Taken by Bradley. Headed back by Chris Dunn. Joe Harrison to McClaskey. McClaskey plays it wide to Richie Woods. Gary Matthews. Gary Matthews loses out. It's put away for the throw into Merseybus. Going to be taken by Richie Woods. Has to move back 5 yards. Throwing taken, but again put into touch by the Manchester defenders. Richie Woods again with the throw. Down the line to Gary Matthews. Gary Matthews turns inside. Yes, good work by the defender.
Oh, well in, mate.
Picked up by Lasky. Lasky beats his man, lovely. Gary Harper on the ball. Plays it right to Chris Dunn. Chris Dunn turns and plays a lovely ball outside to Les Hutchins. Hutchins beating it. It's a corner ball. Nice ball played wide by Chris Dunn. Jeff Dixon to Les Hutchins. Dixon on the ball, moves into, plays a nice ball across. Oh, it's just over the bar by Mick Lasky. Yeah, I beg your pardon, by Richie Woods. I say that again, that was Gary Matthews. Merseybus again on the attack. Gary Harper turns inside to Chris Dunn. Chris Dunn pushes the ball forward just a bit too far. Picked up by the Manchester defence. Played right to Hollandrake. Hollandrake forward to Connors. Connors plays a long ball forward, but Manchester forward caught offside. Free kick by Hutchins across the field to Richie Woods. Richie Woods with space. Turns, goes to play forward and plays it back to his goalkeeper. Goalkeeper Alderson. Long ball forward, but headed clear by the Manchester defence. But picked up by Seddon. Seddon to Lasky.
Come on,
Lasky.
Gary.
With a nice ball to Gary Harper. Gary Henry's a bit too slow. Caught offside again, the Manchester forwards. I said before that they weren't pushing up, now they seem to be pushing up a bit too fast. Free kick to Mazibus, taken by Ben Seddon. Leads the ball hard. Headed clear.
Come on, Gary, put him under pressure.
Picked up by Gary. Loses the ball. Picked up again by Les Hutchins. Hutchins plays it forward to Christen. To Dixon. Dixon turns. But it's just wide. No, the goalkeeper's got the ball in his hands. Leaves the ball long upfield. Forward by Hutchins. Hutchins on to Christen. Christen moving forward. Plays a lovely ball on Chapel just offside. Chapman just offside.
Is he playing at what position?
No,
he's doing that.
Nothing up to him.
Positions now,
and we have a substitution. That's Peter Sophie's coming on. Just done coming off. Big hand for Justin as he leaves the field, scorer of one of the goals. Score at the moment, Merseybus 3, Manchester 1. It's a free kick from Manchester, played upfield, cleared by Ben Seddon. It's Gary Matthews moving down the left of the ball. Sends the ball into the middle. Picked up by Gary Harper. Gary Harper wides to Billy Chapman. To Jeff Dixon. Jeff Dixon in the middle. Oh, straight across the goal. But the ball's still in play. And it's a corner. That was another great chance from Merseybus. The kick taken this time by McClaskey. Plays it to Richie Woods. Richie Woods plays it back to McClaskey. McClaskey to Jeff Dixon. Dixon across the field to Gary Harper. Gary Harper turns inside. And they're all caught offside. No, we're in freeze wave play on. Ball's in the keeper's hands. Looks up. Plays left footed upfield. Headed clear by Seddon. It's Gary Harper. Gary Harper heads it back to his goalkeeper. Paul Alderson. Alderson moving his defence out. Clears longer field. Chapman, just a free header. Heads it aimlessly forward. Straight into the hands of the Manchester keeper. Throws the ball out to his fullback, who in turn plays it back. The ball wasn't in the box, so the keeper has to come and play it out. Hollenbeek, cleared by Seddon. Richie Woods pushes on to Gary Matthews, brings the ball down, plays it forward to McClaskey. Yes, Lasky wins the throw-in, plays the ball into Jeff Dixon. Dixon back to Lasky. Lasky decides to take his man on, plays it short to Dixon. It's a throw to Merseybus. Now it's given the other way. It's a throw to Manchester. Good work. Joe Harrison heads the ball out for a throw to Manchester. Manchester have decided to make another substitution. bringing on Williams and taking off Wall. Yes, the lad who's just come on looks like Eusebio.
Come on, Jimmy!
And it's a throw, headed up by Gary Matthews, a throw to Manchester. Manchester trailing by 3-1. Again, Gary Matthews clears the ball. Gary Matthews having a good game. And there's a chance here for Manchester. No, but he's pulled off for offside. Ball cleared by Benson. Throw to Chapel. Manchester's coming forward. Now he's on. Joe Harrison step back just to cover. Plays it safely back to his keeper. Alderson clears upfield. Picked up by Dixon.
Go ahead, Ben.
And it's a foul. It's a free kick for Manchester. But a foul by Les Hutchins. Stevie Hutchins. Pushed upfield. Cleared by Richie Woods. Overhead kick by the Manchester defence. Yes, and Manchester caught again offside. Joe Harrison with the free kick to Richie Woods. Richie Woods plays it back to the goalkeeper, Alderton. Alderton clears long upfield. Headed forward by Harper. Harper again on the ball. He in turn pushes it back to Joe Harrison, who pushes it back to his keeper. Thrown out quickly to Richie Woods. Richie Woods plays to McCluskey. McCluskey down the line to Gary Matthews. Gary turns inside. It's a nice ball through. Yes, there's a chance here for Dixon. Oh, brilliant save by the keeper. Again, a good move by Maisie Butts. Maisie Butts are now starting to play. Very good football indeed. It's a corner to Maisie Butts. Oh, that's a poor corner, but it comes out to Gary Harper. Gary Harper back to Jeff Dixon. Dixon turns in time, beats his man. Plays it forward. Oh, Peter Sawfrey was nearly in there for his first touch. Yes, there's a chance here again. Chapman just loses out. Manchester now moving forward with the ball. Plays the ball forward. Well brought down. Turns inside, and that's just a little bit too hard. That's a goal kick for Maisie Butts. Kick taken by goalkeeper Alderson out to Richie Woods. Richie Woods plays it back to the keeper.
Give him a dig, my way.
Throws it out to Joe Harrison. Harrison back to the keeper, who clears upfield. Chance here for Dixon going through the middle. And a great shot and a brilliant save by the keeper. Good shot by Dixon. And an equally brilliant save by the goalkeeper. Cleared upfield. Cleared by Ben Seddon. To McCluskey. McCluskey to Gary Matthews. To Jeff Dixon. Jeff Dixon to Gary Matthews. Oh, and he nearly had the legs. Just put out for a throw in to Maisie Butts. Steph Dixon to leave the ball to Richie Woods for a throw to Maisie Bus. Richie Woods to Dixon, he tries to give it back to him but makes a bit of a mess of it, and it's a throw again to Maisie Bus. Richie Woods to McCluskey. McCluskey over the head of the defender to Steph Dixon. Steph Dixon again with a great shot, just wide of the post. This game now turning out to be just one-sided for Merseybus. Chances coming thick and fast. Goal kick taken by the goalkeeper. Upfield, picked up by the Manchester forwards. Played wide, turned inside by Hollenreich, back to Houghton. Houghton turns, beats his man, plays it to Dowdall. Dowdall back to his keeper. Keeper Bradley clears the field. Headed clear by Richie Woods, picked up by Connors. Connors to Kendrick, to Gary Matthews, Gary Matthews beats him. Yes,
on,
and it's Chapman. Benny Chapman going down. Oh, what a terrible tackle. He must go in the booth. He must be in the booth. Yes.
Which ball, though? Which ball?
Come on, Willie!
Billy Chapman being treated by Wally, the trainer. But at the moment, it's all Merseybus. Billy Chapman looks all right. Yes, a big hand for the trainer. It's a free kick to Merseybus, taken by Mick Lasky. Could try a curling shot here. Could try it. No, flicks it up. Cleared. Oh. And it's a free kick to Merseybus again. I thought that could have gone the other way for Mick Lasky with feet up, but no, the referee decides it's a free kick to Merseybus. And this could be worth a shot. This could be a piece of soft lead special.
Come and take Peter!
Yes, I think he's going to have a drive. No, Lasky. It's cleared and Joe Harrison. Joe Harrison tries a long range effort. Comfortably taken by the keeper. Richie Woods clears forward. It could be the keeper's ball, but then again, yes, the keeper's out. And clears the ball very well. Oh, well brought down.
In the panic, watch it off!
Manchester defence caught, Manchester forwards caught offside again. Each time they seem to attack, they're caught offside. Kick taken by Richie Woods, taken to straight to Lasky. Lasky brings it down, lovely. Turns inside. And it's cleared by the defence for a corner to Merseybus. Kick to be taken by Lasky. Ben Seddon again in the box. With Peter Sawfleet, two big men. Lasky hits the ball across. Yes, it's cleared by the defence. Watch. The ball's bobbing about at the moment, picked up by Manchester forwards, yes, and a nice ball played through, but then again cleared by Joe Harrison. Now that could be a chase. No, it is safe. Keeper fumbled, but picked it up at the second attempt. Bradley clears upfield. Cleared by Seddon. Stay to McCluskey. McCluskey turns and plays a beautiful ball to Dixon. Dixon picks it up. Sends it inside. Picked up by Gary Harper. And it's Manchester on the attack. Play the ball forward. Joe Harrison safely back to his keeper. Paul Lowell is in a long ball up front. Picked up by Lasky, lost.
Time, Ricky,
plays it back to keeper Alderton. Alderson clears a field. Peter softly gave the ball away and then gives away a throw in. Throw into Manchester team like Connors. Connors to Greg. Greg inside to Hollandray. Hollandray tries to find Greg again. It's picked up by Joe Harrison. He puts the ball out again for a throw into Manchester. Throw again taken by Connors. Connors to Hollingbury. Hollingbury back to Connors, but again picked up by the Merseybus defence. But again, Manchester, the ball was played forward, but they're caught offside. Free kick to be taken by Hutchins. Hutchins plays it forward. Jeff Dixon. Dixon turn, plays it back to Hutchins. Hutchins forward, but there's nobody there to pick it up. Throw it to Manchester. Taken by Connors. Connors down the line to Knight. Again a throw in. That's a throw in yet again to Manchester. They don't seem to be making any headway at all. Connors again with the throw. Again cleared by Joe Harrison for another throw. The ball. The ball has disappeared down one of the tunnels here at Goodison Park. It's retrieved and to throw into Manchester. Again taken by Connors. Connors to Dowdall. Again a throw in to Manchester. They gained about 20 yards. Dowdall, back to Connors. Dowdall again. Turns, beats his man, but loses the ball and a throw into Merseybus. To throw into Merseybus with about 10 minutes to go. Throw down the line to Dixon. Dixon lets it run. Manchester defence play back to their keeper. It's a throw to Max. No, and it's throw not taken from the right spot. It's a throw to Merseybus. touches at the ball, throws it into Dixon. Dixon's over on the ball, it's a throw again to Manchester. Now all it is for the last couple of minutes has been throw-ins.
How long to go?
Seven minutes.
Well, as soon as the final whistle goes, just a week, I'll shoot down while I get the
throw from Manchester. Headed back by Hutchins. Again, it's another throw. Throw quickly taken. Push forward, but there is no Manchester forward upfield at all. And Woods easy plays it back to his keeper. Keeper throws it out to Gary Matthews. Gary Matthews plays it long left downfield. Well, that's a throw into Manchester. And we'll have another substitution. Just a bit safely gathered by the keeper. And this game has now died. Hutchison calmly takes the ball out of defence. Gary Harper again loses the ball. Played inside to Joe Harrison. Joe Harrison plays it downfield. Picked up by the defence and played back to the keeper. Keeper clears upfield. Yes, four, he beats Seddon easy. Then loses the ball and Joe Harrison calmly places it back to the goalkeeper. Plays it out to Gary Matthews, who tries to find McCluskey, but overshoots the ball. And it's played forward by Manchester to Chase. I don't think he's going to get it, no. Ball played out to Neil Daly. Dally forward to Jeff Dixon. Dixon tries the long ball, but it's picked up by the defence. And Dixon's on the floor with cramp. Ball's played in. Cleared by Ben Seddon. Still to Gary Harper. Harper plays a lovely, McCluskey plays a lovely ball forward to Gary Harper. Who's well beaten by the centre half of Manchester. Plays the ball forward, but again, the Manchester forward's caught offside. The substitution was Neil Daly for Richie Woods. It's a long ball played by Seddon. Oh. Kicked aimlessly into touch by the Manchester defender. Throw into Mason, was taken by Gary Matthews. Gary Matthews down the line to Lee Chapman. Chapman back to Gary Matthews. Again, it's a throw into Mason. Throw to return by McCluskey. McCluskey to Peter Sawfleet. Back to McCluskey. Back to Peter Sawfleet. Sawfleet checks. There's a long ball to Stevie Hutch. Stevie Hutch holds the ball up, plays it inside to Joe Harrison. Joe Harrison going forward. Past one man. And it's a foul. There must have been a bit of pushing there from Joe Harrison. It's a free kick for Manchester.
to protect my Gary Hollenraith. Clears upfield. Joe Harrison beaten in the air, but the ball runs aimlessly through to the keeper. Takes one step back, clears right footed upfield. Picked up by the defence. Manchester now coming forward, and it's a lovely ball played over the back of Neil Daly. Pushed back into the middle, but picked up by Joe Harrison. And turn finds McDaly. And Jeff Dixon caught offside.
How long now?
And with about 3 minutes to go, the score stands at Manchester 1, Merseybus 3. I think Manchester have resigned themselves to the fact that they're going to be beaten today, but they play a long ball into the Merseybus penalty area. Played back to the keeper by the Merseybus defence. Lasky picks the ball up in midfield, goes forward on his own, no, loses it. Neil Daly well in, into Dixon. Dixon tried to play Lasky on, but Lasky was coming back thinking he was offside. Now we have a chance on, it's Gary Harper. Gary Harper on his own, plays the ball wide. Peter Sofrey puts the ball across, and Chapman is offside.
Colin, any more in that drink?
Someone takes us out a quick swoop.
So now with about 2 minutes to go of this PSV final, Merseybus Liverpool 3, Manchester 1. Kick take by the keeper, run by Gary Matthews, but played back to the keeper.
Roman. So we can have a video of the
reaction.
I'm giving away.
She's the winning captain to come and receive the trophy from the resident, please. Winning captain.
Yeah!
Come on, let's go, kids.
Come on, boys.
Well in, lads, eh? Listen, ball us in the back, let's go.
Something we can all look forward to, obviously.
to have a friend with us, Mr. Neil Hinckley, who is a director of Leyland DAF. As you all know, they are the sponsors of both competitions. And without their financial support, we would not be able to do the things that we are able to do. And mentioning financial support, can I express the appreciation of the management committee to Greater Manchester Buses Social Society and the Merseybus Sport and Social Society for sharing the total cost of this function today. It's most commendable. Today, of course, we've had something a little bit different. We've had a visual of the game. It's very enlightening to me that it appears to me that our cameraman is perhaps, one might suggest, a more proficient video cameraman than he is a trade union steward or driver. Transport Limited, not the Social Society, now that they've got rid of me, have been able to bring together £40 to be shared for drinks among the two teams, so £20 each, that's late in the evening. I'll work on coming up for you. Right, I don't think there's much more to say about the niceties, apart from the game itself. I took the rather unprecedented step, along with the chairman, to visit the dressing rooms before the game, because we have been deeply concerned during the year with the behaviour of a number of teams in the competition, the number of players who have been sent off for foul play and, in some instances, foul language. I'm sure that what I said must have been taken note of, because I'm sure we all agree that the behaviour of both sets of players on the team and on the pitch today was exemplary. Thank you for all. The game was played in a quite wonderful spirit. I think it's one of the best finals I've seen for many years. Everybody is there to play football to the best of their ability, and if we can maintain these standards, there won't be very many fines payable to the competition. In fact, I suppose why we do things like this, because during this last year we've got so much revenue from players' fines that might be a pinch next year. But apart from that, may I thank you for an excellent game. As president of Merseybus, I can be a little bit biased now. I think on the day the better team did win in the first 5 or 10 minutes. The first 5 or 10 minutes gave me a bit of concern. I can be unbiased. I thought that Merseybus were in for a hiding. It didn't turn out that way. It was an excellent game, and I must pay tribute to the officials. I do feel that the referee very firm control of the game. He was very fair, kept the game flowing, and all in all, it was a grand game, wasn't it? For those who are interested, the final of the Cadwallader Cup is on May the 10th in the North East.
Jeff, we're playing it in County.
We're playing it at Anfield.
That'll do.
Yes!
That'll do. Motor Services and Merseybus have been playing. So the chance here that Liverpool might be able to do it again. Anyway, without any more ado, can I call upon Mr. Neil Hinckley
Shield, which was the predecessor of the Buckley Cup in 1947. That was Congratulations. congratulations. Well done. Well done. And well done again. Congratulations. Well done. Congratulations. And again. Well done. Were they all on the field?
Yeah, no. We have a tradition in the National PSV football, and the ball goes to the captain of the losing team. So can we ask the captain of Manchester, please? And the rest of the Manchester team, please.
You did very well. Started off so far.
Gentlemen, a no game is started, finished without three very fine officials. Can I ask the referee and the two linesmen, please? Has donated two shoulder bags, kit bags, and they will be given to the man of the match from Liverpool and the man of the match from Manchester. There's been a lot said about man of the matches, but it's not who you think. I must say it's who the people from the management committee pick.
Well, we always have the Barclays man of the match on television, so now we're going to have to lay them down. Man of the match, and for Merseybus, that's Gary Matthews. And guess who, ladies and gentlemen, from Manchester, David Lyons. I think, for sponsors to do. If you can arrange over at the bar for the trophy to be filled, we'll arrange to pay for it.